Hey everyone, I'm back. I miss you guys. This has probably been the longest I've gone without filming anything, putting up anything on YouTube. It's been about a week. And yes, that counts as a long time, for me at least, because normally I post videos every 3 to 4 days. So going a whole week without posting anything or even filming anything is just a record for me. So anyway, before we get started on anything in this video, do you notice anything different? Probably this movement indicates something's changed. Yes, I have bangs now. The bangs are back. And it was only the whole of last year that I opted not to have bangs and just, you know, grow my hair out because I was a student nurse and it was just pretty much easier to just bun my hair and not have to worry about clipping anything to the side like this. And I just have to say, after a whole year without bangs and now that they're back, I just need to get used to them again. They're just, they're a burden. But I like them. Do you like them? Or do you like my old hair better? Either way, they're here. I can't do anything about them anymore. So let's just start with the video. This video is gonna be more or less about my mouth. Because I noticed in comments and in messages that they send me on YouTube, they comment a lot on my lips. They give me compliments actually, and I hope this isn't coming off as self-centered or bragging, but there's really no other way to explain it. A lot of people notice my lips here on YouTube anyway, and a lot of them have been asking how I take care of my lips. So you will never guess what I use on my lips. I don't know, maybe you can't afford this product because it is so rare and expensive. It's this. Yep. Pretty much that is the only thing that goes on my lips on a regular basis, aside from lip balm. At night, after my skincare, and then I just put it all over my lips. Then I go to sleep. That's it. In the morning, what you're gonna notice on your lips is that it's still pretty much jellified. You just take a washcloth and then you just exfoliate. Not the sissy kind of exfoliating. No, you really get in there and just, you know, exfoliate. Make sure that you can see the skin rolling off like eraser does. It will really just scrape off. It's just so smooth after, I swear. It's like reborn lips. No matter what kind of lipstick you put on, you could put the mattest kind of lipstick and you won't even see your dry skin because there's none of it. You already took it off. A lot of people, again, have been complimenting me about my teeth. I just use the Crest whitening strips. You can get them pretty much everywhere. I just more or less go through a box once a year. So there, so that pretty much addresses everything that people have been commenting on, my lips and my teeth. Thank you very much for your kind words. And now we're gonna move on to the main event of the video. If you're a guy, you can just skip on out of here if you're not interested in makeup. But if you're a girl and you wanna see my lipstick collection, then keep watching. This one is my one and only ever Belena matte lipstick. It's in Mauve. You guys have seen this before. These are Clinique lipsticks. Then these are all MAC. These three plus this palette, they're all Estee. Let's get to swatching. So let's start with the one that's going solo, the ever Belena matte lipstick. You guys have seen this already. Just for the heck of it, this is what it looks like. Yes, I have hairy hands. This one is MAC's Faux, more or less. Kind of looks the same. Now we go to the Clinique lipsticks. It's this one. It's the third one right there. These two lipsticks are actually the same. They're just a different packaging, but they're both Pink Beach because that's actually one of my favorite lipsticks, this one. It's really a frosted pale pink. I don't know why everything appears red right now, but it's really a frosted pale pink. That is Pink Beach right there. This one is Extreme Pink, and then the next one is Orchid Summer, and then Gilded Pink, Blushing Coral, and then Pure Posh. So those are the shades. And more or less you can see the color here, but it's nothing compared to the real lipstick itself. My god! Do you see how hot pink that is? Like, ah, god. It's frosted, so there it is. Open it. And I have it on my lips right now. See? Do I still need to swatch it for you guys when I'm already wearing it right now? I don't think so.
So there.
It's the Pure Color Lipstick Palette. This one, this right here, is Sugar Honey. Then we have Pure Eden, Hazelnut Cream. Then we have Bois de Rose, Rose Tea, Fig. And then we have the last one, which is Pink Parfait. Yeah. This one is in, I forgot what color this is because the sticker came off. It's like a metallic kind of red. Super sheer because it's just a tinted lip conditioner. There. Sometimes when I go out and I have to wear a nude lip color and I just don't want to wear lipstick, I just use this one.
Do you see that? It is, oh my god, it is so pretty.
It's that one. See?
It's beautiful.
Bellissimo. This one is gorgeous packaging. Do you see that? Do you see that? Intense. That's like intense orange color right there. It's more of a red orange. There, that's what it is. I really love MAC's packaging. See that? That's what it looks like. This is one of my favorite nude lipsticks. More of a pale brown. That is Hug Me right there. See? It is not pink at all. You can see me wearing this in one of the videos that Miss Cori Potts took of me showing what's in my makeup bag. I'll just put the link somewhere down here. It's not that hot pink. There. That one. Then, of course, you've seen Faux. I've already swatched that for you.
That's Faux. Right there. This one's Ever Bellena's Matte. Then that's Faux.
This one is more of an orange. Ah, it is gorgeous, I swear.
It's kind of like a pink lilac.
How do you pronounce this? I actually call it just Dubonnet. What MAC means when you say it's an amplified lipstick is that what you see on the stick is what you're gonna get. Really deep red. It's gorgeous. See? I think that the Ever Bellena lipstick will also be a good dupe for this.
Oh, so there. It's darker. If you're gonna compare it to this. This is Faux, and this is Mauvey by Ever Bellena, and then this is Brave, right here.
It's kind of like a reddish plum color.
It's that one.
Oh, do you see how metallic it is? It is amazing. I don't even know, is it purple? Is it pink? Well, what is it? Is it red?
It's like a brownish kind of metallic red thing. So there it is.
Marvelous. You know, like you're from the Bronx. Marvelous. Hello, gorgeous. Yeah, you know that. That's Miss Jessica Harlow.
There, it's more of a lilac. It's another amplified lipstick from MAC. So let's see if what you get on the stick is what you're gonna get when you apply it.
Oh, it's gorgeous. Do you see that? Do you see that? Do you see that? Oh my god, oh my god, it's cute. So cute. It's bright red.
Is the color you're gonna get? This one is Dubonnet. See the difference? This one.
Actually, today I decided to throw out several of the products that I have. These are just going really bad. Like you can see there. I'm gonna throw these away. The Little Darlings 5 Coral Lip Glasses. This one is Pink Grapefruit. This one is Budding. Then this one we have Wonderstruck. We have Hola Mango. See? We have Underage. Can't go wrong to have clear lip gloss. This one is, it's that one. Hot Frost. This one is Monodramatic. Monodramatic. And it's so nice. It even has the MAC logo. Gorgeous. Now this is a Dazzle Glass. I only have one Dazzle Glass and it's just, I wish I had more because this is just insane. It is insane color on your lips. This one is in Love Alert. If there's anything I love about MAC, it's the names of their product. It is MAC's Lip Jelly in Saplicious. This one, I know it looks scary, like it's like, kiss me, kiss me. But you know, it's a nice color. It actually goes on a little bit pink and then when you turn your head, it kind of it changes into like purple. And then sometimes it's a bluish kind of pink. I don't know. It's gorgeous. Really, what you see right happening right here is a little bit more or less what's gonna happen to your lips. This one is Firelight. As you can see, it's like a metallic pink orange Firelight. I usually use this color to go on my red lipstick. If you can guess why, because it's red. This one is really nice. It gives just a hint of pink, and it's Lubelu. This one goes with Aristo Chic. They actually came in the same pack. That's the color. Bonus Beat. See? Heather it. And then that's the color. Really, really pretty nude lip gloss. A Bobbi Brown Shimmering Gloss Palette. It's this one. This is Grape, Orchid, Posy, Berry, Papaya, and Bellini. So okay, I think I just pretty much showed you everything, and my arm is just ridiculous looking right now. Just see that? I think I have to take a bath. So I'm gonna go because I have to chuck these in the trash before they sprout legs and start to attack me. So don't forget to subscribe, you guys. I love you. You guys rock. I'm gonna see you guys in my next vlog, which I'm about to do. So yeah, bye bye.